This is Radio Nowhere. Is there anybody alive out there? This is Radio Nowhere.
Make such an area.
Okay.
Put the microphone back in here.
Alright.
This will be like Chris and Marissa's office in there, I think. The project area. Then we come around here. Your big phone banking campus meeting.
Oh, here.
And then we got the developing kitchen over here with the storage area.
The pizza's back there?
And this is it. Not yet. That's the first phone banking part. That's the office?
I love it. It's
great.
That's exciting because that says that people, especially young people, are looking for a new direction. They're tired of the old ways. And as long as we can captivate that energy and use that energy to change the course of America, and it's through this campaign and Obama and the young energy that's there, that's good. Keep in mind, the last time in the last 40, 50 years that happened was right after the Vietnam War, and that was young people that were engaged in that. If you think about most movements that have happened in this country, if it's the women's movement, the labor movement, the civil rights movement, have all been led by young people, young energy. So maybe we're right on the cusp of that happening again.
Driving through the misty rain, it's searching for a misread train. Bopping through the wild blue, trying to make a connection.
What
do you expect for a crowd? I was probably 5,000.
5,000?
Yes.
Okay, thanks a lot.
How do you think about having Hillary's here and we got the Obama folks?
It's great.
I think it's great for the
Democrats. Great.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
It's hilarious. I love the side back to back. And it's like Obama's people are coming over to Hillary and Hillary's people are going to Obama. Because I think they like hope.
Yeah.
Very much. And hopefully they'll end up as a team in the end.
That would be nice to see, but yeah,
yes.
It's great to have it in Oakland.
Yes, it is. It's a beautiful day.
It is. Thank you.